Cameras rolling. 3, 2, 1. Scene one, take one.
Okay, so it's Monday, but not the right Monday. I'm gonna put this at the beginning of the vlog.
Yeah.
This week was a little different for us, because I didn't spend a lot of time on the Isle of Wight, and you were off in London, weren't you? Mm. So this vlog's a bit shorter than normal. I think still a good vlog.
Yeah.
Still a good vlog. You will enjoy it. But we thought we'd talk about why it was a little bit different this week. And I think, like, our film, our journey, it did really, really well on Facebook. It's got, like, 5,500 views now. And, you know, we had an incredible response. And we believe that the reason why it got such a good response was because of how honest we were. And a big part of, like, our, like, audience really enjoyed how honest we were and spoke about very personal things of us. And like how we were feeling at the time and stuff like that. And so I would like to continue that and be really honest with the vlog. And so you get to see a real insight into our lives, even though it might be very difficult to talk about. But last week, I like really suffered with anxiety. I had like a really quite painful anxiety attack. And it's not something I suffer with. It's like really out of character for me. It's why we didn't get a lot of content filmed. I was really struggling, and I had a really hard few days before I went to Cardiff. And like, I'm not gonna bore you with the reasons why I did, but if they were individual reasons, I think I could have handled them a lot better, but because they all just kind of built up into one big thing, it just became too much. And yeah, I thought we could talk about that. I think actually, talking about like mental health and stuff like that is like difficult, but I'm really keen to talk about it and like get rid of the stigma, even if it's just with us and our audience, because I think that's really important. And then you get to see our perspective as well, and actually running a business isn't just about putting in loads of hard work, it's actually like trying to keep on top of your own mind and trying to
stay healthy.
Yeah.
I think with you as well, it's like, because there was a few things, like as soon as like you said them out loud, you said straight to me, straight away, you said, you know, oh, I feel better just saying them out. And some people say, like, writing them down, don't they? Mm. Just to, so you can get, like, a grip on, like,
yeah,
just what you're doing and what.
Totally, what, yeah. And it, like, becomes, like, this, like, whirlwind in your mind, and you start to overthink things and, like, just, like, they were so silly, weren't they? Mm. They weren't, like, real concerns. At least not most of them. It was just, like, you just convince yourself that something really bad is happening and it's not. And then it just becomes too much. And like what my body did is it went into fight or flight, where I was sat with everybody, all of my friends, in my own home, and I was sat there and my heart was racing, and I was scared, and I didn't know why, and I couldn't explain it, and I was like freaking out, and it was absolutely horrible. But like what I've taken away from it, like now I'm fine, obviously I'm talking to you about it, I'm fine, but it's not something I've faced before, but now I like understand it a lot better than what I did going into it. And so like all I could say is like for anybody that is like struggling with anxiety or anything like that, I think it's just like Charlie said, like the points that made me anxious, they were quite silly. They weren't even real things to be worried about. And when you broke them down, it wasn't that bad. And actually talking to Charlie really helped me, and talking to other friends helped me. I'm quite lucky because I'm quite open. Obviously, I mean, if you haven't seen our film, from watching that, you see how open I am. But that really helped, and like, I knew it would come to an end. I like had it in my mind. I was like, okay, this will end. And having those two things in mind kind of pulled me through it, and it was okay. And like, I'm nowhere near as bad as some people. I'm not saying I'm the worst in the world, but it was pretty horrific, wasn't it? Like,
yeah, I mean, like you said to me that like you talked to someone about anxiety before this week, and you sort of said, oh, I can never understand, but you said like you can now understand people with those problems, which I think in some ways is like not a gift, but like it's like
it's a blessing,
it makes you understand how some people feel and not to take how you feel for granted.
Yeah, definitely. Well, I mean, what were you thinking?
I just wanted, like, I sort of knew how you felt, and I know it's like a horrible feeling. It's just like, so like you just don't feel sad, you just you just don't feel like anything. You just like just hate, you know, it's not nice feeling horrible.
Mm.
And I just like wanted you not to feel like that, because it is, you know.
Yeah, because you've not seen me like that.
No.
Not many people have.
Mm. And but I think that's what like friendship's all about, isn't it? It's like getting through, because we were, I mean, like, it's not only me that was like,
carry on.
Yeah, it's not only me that was like helping. It was people we live with and everyone else around you.
Yeah, it was. Yeah, I'm really blessed. I got such like supportive family and friends.
Yeah.
But yeah, no, it was horrible. But we just thought we'd let you know, and that we're honest in the vlog, and we continue to be honest. And that was something I went through last week. It was pretty horrible. But now is a fresh week, and you'll be able to see for yourselves what that week looked like for me. But everything's good now.
Yeah. Yeah,
and I've got like really great friends and stuff like that, so I am blessed. But onwards and upwards.
Yeah.
Thought we'd let you know about that. But yeah. Thanks for last week.
Bro. No, that's right. Don't you worry.
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Yeah.
He's a good man. Anyway, enjoy the vlog.
Yep.
Thanks for watching, gang.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. Hello everybody, welcome back to the GHP vlog. How's it going, Chaz? How are you?
Yeah, really well actually. Yeah, we've had a nice morning, haven't we?
Yes, indeed. Monday morning, and we're ready to go into Newport to meet a photographer called Jason Mark Harris. And yeah, we're going to have a good week this week. I feel like last week was a bit boring.
Yeah.
Because, well, we just like did one really big edit for a client, and that was it. So I think this week's going to just be kind of chill, get some good content going. Hopefully you guys will enjoy. Anything like that, Chaz?
Nothing from me. So.
Good meeting. Come on, Chaz.
Yeah, really good.
Okay. Home again with the subtitle again. Hello everybody, and welcome back to the GHP vlog! Isn't that right, Chaz?
Yeah, that's right.
You're not feeling so energetic today, are you? Poor Chaz.
Pretty lethargic.
Poor Chazzy Wazzy's got a little coldy worldy. Anyway, we're not at the HQ. This is my home. It's a bit of a mess at the moment because we're still moving in and stuff, so please ignore that. We've actually been here for most of the day, and we're editing some stuff for clients and whatnot, but we're taking it a bit easy. What are we doing there, Chaz?
Setting up this big spot.
A little bit of Fortnite. Look, last week was pretty manic for us, pretty mental, and this week's still going to be pretty mental, isn't it, right, big boy?
Yeah, they are.
So we've decided to kind of take it a little bit chilled, a little bit, like, you know, not so intense as last week, because I think we probably did about, collectively, like, 100 hours between us, didn't we?
Yeah, it's pretty bad.
Yeah,
it was
pretty manic, yeah. So we're going to take a little chill today. I've got a few plans this afternoon. Chaz is going to be here smashing an edit. And then, yeah. Did we vlog yesterday?
No.
Didn't vlog at all.
What did we do yesterday?
Vlog.
We went and saw.
Hey, we did vlog. Yeah, we did. Yeah, we saw Jason. Yeah. I totally forgot what we did. That's well bad.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow. Crikey. Anyway, sorry about that. Yeah. So we've got a few little plans today. I'm going to Cardiff tomorrow. Chaz is going to keep on hustling back here. Anyway, gang, we'll drag you along. See. You can see what we're doing for this week and.
We are just waiting for a call from a bride and groom. This is our first destination wedding FaceTime call. So
very exciting.
Very exciting stuff. Oh, we are going to the south of France.
Potentially,
yeah.
Depending on this call. Yeah. Because although they're very keen, which is amazing, we still need to know for the right fit.
Yes.
As we do with all of our couples.
Yes.
We treat them all equally. We need to make sure that we're going to be able to do the job they're looking for. And if that's a yes, then we're going to the South France, baby.
Very exciting, yes. So, that'll be in a few minutes. Give us a thumbs up if you'd like a cooking tutorial by me and Ruben.
No.
Why?
No. Why? Because we can't cook.
on a side note, thank you all so much for the comments and the likes and support on the vlogs, either on Facebook or on YouTube.
Yep.
We really appreciate that.
Yep.
Just having a little watch over now of the one we just posted,
yep.
The 2017 versus 18. That went down quite well, actually. Well done. Cheers.
Yeah. Well done to you. Really good effort.
Thank you, big boy.
Eventually, you know, your story, your path. Very interesting.
Reflect. Well,
you're on it with me now.
Yes, my brother. Yes, Ben Hurley, boy.
This is flexing, low key flexing.
So, a little change of plans. We're not actually having a FaceTime call now. We're going to rearrange it for next Friday. So, that means we're clear all evening, actually. So,
good morning, everybody. It is Wednesday.
Is it Wednesday? Yeah, it's Wednesday. So bad at keeping track of time.
I'm still here at the Loins Den, and I'm just about to leave. I'm on my way to Cardiff now. I've got all my bags packed.
Check them out.
And I'm pretty excited to go see my friend. I'm going up there to write some music, but I'm taking you along because I will be working pretty much the entire time as well via my laptop, just getting some stuff done. So I thought it'd be interesting to take you along and see what you think. So I hope you enjoy. Let's get going. Well, well, well. Look who it is.
Check the emails and I'll keep you updated.
Okay, and I'll do those minutes.
Okay, yeah. Are they emailed back at
them? Yeah, they, I forgot to send them the 30-second ones.
Ah,
so I'll do that on the.
I have sort of tweaked them as well. Yeah.
Oh, okay, cool.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, so. Good. I didn't know if you'd done one.
Yeah,
that's good.
If they're crossed off.
All right, cool. Love you. See you later. Mate, you left your window open. Hello, everybody. It is 4 o'clock on Wednesday afternoon, and I'm in Cardiff with your boy.
How you doing?
Introduce yourself, boy.
My name is Joe, and I'm a random stalker.
Okay, we are in a band together, and that's like my side project. I'm here in Cardiff, and we're just smashing some work. Joe's currently writing lyrics, and I've got some stuff to send back to a client, so I've had to on pause the songwriting and just get on with some work, as you can see, and I'm just going to smash it now. Everybody, and welcome back! It is Thursday and I am here in Cardiff, still here, with Joe, my friend, and we're recording and writing some music. Had a busy morning of replying to emails and replying to clients and getting some amendments done, but we are now off out into the town centre to get some epic B-roll with the GH5, 4K60p baby, he doesn't know what that means. But it's very good. Anyway, yeah, we're off out. I haven't had a coffee today, so we're literally going to get coffee and get some cool B-roll. So enjoy that. Hello everybody,
welcome back to the vlog.
I'm here.
Hello.
I'm actually in Bath. I was in Cardiff earlier, but I didn't vlog that because it was too cold. I'm here with Edward. Edward, say hello. The vlog hasn't seen you before.
Alright.
Wow, that was amazing. Anyway, yeah, we're here in Bath. I'm here with Lizzie.
It's not actually my name, but yeah.
Anyway, I'm here visiting Ed on the way back from Cardiff and just getting some grub now. And what have I done related to Glasshouse Productions?
Nothing.
Anyway, we're here, we're loving it. I was going to say we're hustling, but we're not. We're just enjoying ourselves in Bath. It's freezing, it's starting to snow again.
It's mine.
So we're just in a... where are we?
Crescent.
The Crescent.
Royal Crescent.
The Royal Crescent. Edward tells me that he could have lived here. Instead, he lives in what's self-described as a not nice place. and he could have lived here.
This was yours?
Or
could
house.
Have been yours? Oh, boy.
Top floor.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. What's wrong with you?